Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had him on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at him.
The whole knockout blow.
Here's Dallas. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Thompson for the triple. Good, and the assist to Kidd. And Dallas leads by 14. It's Brown with the drive. Another miss by Minnesota. Thompson. That's good. So no problem for Dallas as they get the win.